That's a good thing.
What do you do?
The heat evolved when 4 grams of methane is completely burnt is 12 kilojoules. The enthalpy of methane is A, minus 48 kilojoules, B, minus 24 kilojoules, C, minus 12 kilojoules, D, minus 4 kilojoules. This again we have to calculate to find out. This is, let me do the calculation and you can follow. So this is the stoichiometry of the equation. Carbon methane plus 2 O2 gas gives carbon dioxide gas plus 2H2O liquid. So here given, listen, what is given data? 4 grams of methane gives 12 kilojoules. We know methane molecular mass 16 gram. So what I can now, I can say, by burning 4 grams of methane, energy release 12. By for burning 16 gram, energy will be 48 kilojoule. But since it is heat of combustion, it's a negative value. So then always combustion will be negative. So minus 48 kilojoule will be the correct answer. So A will be correct answer.